And you gotta talk a little bit more.
This is the Buddhist shrine.
This is the Buddhist shrine in the center of Tokyo. It is also the place to come for souvenir items and the place to make a wish and the place to pray whether you're a Buddhist or not, I think. And it's just a place that I think just what everybody sees when they come to Tokyo.
Yes,
you just saw Kuniko.